All right, guys, we're gonna go back in time a little bit here. Well, sorry, trying not to knock my phone. So we're gonna go back in time a little bit. This goes back to 1968. It's called "Here Comes the Judge" from Pigmeat Markham. This is a request by Dactar. Said I should check it out. Kind of historical. Credited as one of the first rap songs ever. So I'm curious about it. I love to go back and listen to old music. You're new to my channel. I got turned onto this in the bar, actually. That's in the Discord. There's a description below with a link to the Discord. You click on that. You got to be 18 to get in. But that's where a lot of these weird requests are coming in. Man, the other way you could do it is get busy in my comment section. Sorry, guys. Long night. Get busy in my comment section and let's see what else you can recommend. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell notification button, and select all so you know when I'm reacting to things, right? All right, guys, here we go. This is Here Comes a Judge from Pigmeat Markham, 1968. Ready? Let's go.
Yeah, he, this court is now in session. His Honor, Judge Pigmeat Markham presiding. The coat of swing is just about ready to do that thing. I don't want no tears, I don't want no lies. Above all, I don't want no alibis. This judge is hip, and that ain't all. He'll give you time if you're big or small. Fall in line, or this coat is neat. Peace, brother.
Whoa, here come the judge. Here come the judge. Everybody know that he is the judge.
Those cats got to listen to me, because I am the judge that you can plainly see. I want a big round table when I get there. I won't sit down to wonder square. I'm going to lay down the law. They better not budge. I'll bust some head because I am the judge.
The cool thing is listening to the raw instrumentation in here. You hear the light sound of the guitar in the back. The drums are the cadence. It is what's pushing it. That snare and those hi-hats and those rim taps and stuff. Man, this is fun. I like this. Let's keep going.
He is the judge. He is the judge. Everybody knows that he is the judge. Who's there?
Eyes.
Eyes who?
Eyes your next door neighbor. Out of this courtroom.
Judge, your honorship high, sir. Did I hear you say order in the court?
Yes, I said order.
Well, I'll take two cans of beer, please.
So it's got that funk. You can hear the little...
The
guitar is so understated, but it's that James Brown sound.
Won't take long, that's a miss my guess. I have you out of this doggone mess.
Judge, you're on a pigmeat, sir. Don't you remember me?
No, who are you, boy?
Well, I'm the fella that introduced you to your wife.
To my wife?
Yeah.
Life, you son of a gun, you.
I figured he's getting time for that.
Election time. You vote your win, I vote mine. Case is a tie and the money gets spent. Vote for Pigmeat Markham President.
Yeah.
I am the judge. I am the judge. Everybody knows that I am the judge.
Right.
Now, everybody know I am the judge.
That's right, Pigmeat, you the judge. That was cool. That was really cool. I liked that. I like that. You know, I love a lot of the funk music from the 60s. Like, how can you not like James Brown and stuff? But I could hear some of those guitar licks in the background. Do-do-do-do. Like, James Brown is famous. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And I could hear that understated guitar kind of strumming tone in the background. It was really cool. I dug it a lot. You know, this kind of music, when you know, it gets forgotten, and I'm glad that Dactar told me about it. It really is a good song. You know, one of the things that with my channel is I rely on you guys to tell me what to react to. Sometimes you guys give me an artist, and I'll go, I don't know what I'm supposed to react to. Like, tell me a good song from them. Don't want to just go by the one with the most views. How do I know that's the best song? You know? So, sorry, guys. So, this, to me, this kind of stuff, when you guys turn me on to this, I love it. Is this something I'm going to blast in my car? Probably not. But it's something that I could play from time to time and really appreciate it, especially on the days when, some days you guys, I just go old school. I was telling the guys at the bar this. The other day, I just broke out a bunch of Bob Dylan on vinyl. I love that old music, man. I love that stuff. The storytelling. This is storytelling at its finest. I mean, this is lyricism, right? So, let me know what you guys think of it. I loved it. If you have more suggestions, make sure to put them in the comments down below. Okay? As always, I'll see you soon. Be healthy, be happy, be good to each other, and stay blessed. All right? Peace.